Hi, Ricky, what are you doing here today, girl?
I am doing, I guess, anything I feel like doing at 50 years old. Why the hell not?
There you go, huh?
Yes.
Where are you from?
New Orleans.
New Orleans.
Originally in Mississippi, Vicksburg, but now in New Orleans.
Okay.
And we don't fly there, so we have to come to Mississippi to fly.
There you go, huh?
Yes.
Well, in just a few minutes, guess what's going to happen?
What?
We're climbing in that super rider. We're going 14,000 feet above Lumberton, Mississippi. And then we're jumping out of the airplane.
Yeah, see what I'm saying?
You think that's a good idea?
I'm going to try it.
It's going to be awesome.
Okay.
You have anybody at home you need to say something to?
No, they already got my checkbook.
They already got your checkbook. You here with anybody?
Yes, Katie and Ricky and Tracy.
Ricky.
Hey,
other Ricky.
Hey,
here's other Ricky.
And this is Katie.
Stop
all
screaming.
Her fault. It's all Katie's fault.
It's
right
all
here.
Katie's fault.
Yes.
Excellent. Good job, Katie. All right, well, Ricky. Where is Jess? He ought to be coming around in just a second. We can be ready to roll. Okay.
All right.
All right.
Do
hey.
It.
Okay.
I'll take it right here. Back here. Back. Give me a high five.
Oh, high five. Sorry about that.
What'd you think, Ricky?
How about it? Ain't that some shit?
You just jumped off airplane,
it was
huh?
Absolutely great. Oh Lord, this is addictive. Yes. This is like nothing else I've ever could done in this world.
Tell everybody at home in New Orleans what they need to come do.
They need to come and jump out of the damn plane.
That's what I'm talking about, huh?
Oh man, thank you.
Ricky, good job.
Thank you so much.
Thanks for jumping the Gold Coast, huh?
And they held on to my wig.
There you go.